The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
WWE Universe! Don't you dare be sour! Clap for your longest reigning tag champs and feel the power!
In the ring right here. Guys, how can you beat Daniel Bryan?
Well, as you alluded to, Michael, you don't want to get caught up grappling with Daniel Bryan. And he's got counters for almost any move and tons of submissions that he can apply from any angle. No matter how good you think you are on the mat, Daniel Bryan is probably better.
I want to go back to our Daniel Bryan strategy discussion from earlier. Byron argued that trying to out-wrestle Daniel Bryan wouldn't work. Corey?
Here it goes!
Uh-oh! Damage to the body.
It's over.
But now, can Kingston make the most of this?
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
That came out of nowhere.
And that's likely why it was so successful.
Not sure I like Kingston playing to the crowd right here, but good luck talking him down.
That's the impact.
No telling how long he'll be able to keep this up.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Counter here. When this guy's on, look out. SOS from Kofi Kingston.
That's what he was looking for, Michael. A trip to the local met the pinfall and the victory.
We got our money's worth for that one. Take a look.
These fans got their money's worth in this one, as you can see right here.